brings you out here today? What's going on?
Actually, this is my first time, and I'm not a politicized person. And after I see the lure rider, and I believe that Donald Trump can make America great and clean up all the swamp and all the Antifa and all the lure and rider. Donald Trump 2020.
How did you hear about this event?
From a friend.
From a friend?
Yes. What? She in one of the organizations, one of friend in organizations, and they told me, they asked me, do you want to, are you supporting Trump? I said, yes. And she said, do you want to come out here? I said, yes, why not? Invite me anytime. And actually, I'm at work. She called me, so I took a couple hours of work and come down here and support Donald Trump.
All right, you took time off of work to be here.
Yes.
Thank you so much. And so you're definitely voting for Trump in 2020.
Absolutely. I can't wait.
4 more years.
Yes, 4 more years.
Where are you going?
I will go in person and voting. I don't believe those mail voting anymore. I think it's a scam, and I don't trust them.
I believe Trump says, I agree. So are you from Vietnam?
Yes.
Born and raised.
Born and raised, and I came in 1990.
And you love America?
Yes. That's why I left.
You saw the swamp. You were telling me earlier. What did you see when you came here?
Because what happened was they can go straight, no problem. But they was going to start getting aggressive. And they're hurting small business. They got nothing to do with politicians, because we are citizens and they shouldn't be killing all the small business. And that's kind of make me really upset.
Oh, yeah, so that's the Democrat policies.
Yes. I don't vote for Trump because of he's good looking or because he's white. Doesn't matter if he's black or blue or green. I voted for him because his policy.
His policy.
Yes.
There you go. Thank you so much. So I hope you come out on the next one. Are you going to be coming out to another event?
Absolutely, if I get invited.
All right. Thank you so much. You have a great day.
Thank you.